Asthma is a health disorder that happens due to lethal respiratory inflammation and bronchial tubes thickening. The main symptoms of this condition are lack of breath and weakness. If a person suffocates or coughs constantly, they might have asthma. People with asthma attacks are allergic and sensitive. Due to the irritation caused in the lungs, the muscles become tightened and the increase of phlegm production in the throat develops more and more. Most of the people suffering from asthma use inhalers in order to relieve the symptoms. The patient can easily take the inhaler around since it is practical and small, and can use it in case of sudden asthma attack. Nevertheless, the inhaler is not so good for your health if used constantly because it contains lots of chemicals and even steroids. Instead of treating asthma with an inhaler, you can opt for natural solutions and healthier diet. Therefore, you should be familiar with the foods that should be avoided or that are recommended regarding this issue. Here are the recommended meals and ingredients for people who suffer from asthma. Half a bunch of capsicum, 2½ bunches of watercress, half a cup of lemon juice, 1/4 of cucumber, and 1 pineapple. Lemon juice and small glass of juice sweet grass. 6 stalks of celery, a bunch of spinach, 1/4 a cup of lemon juice, a bunch of parsley, and 2 green apples. 1 cucumber, half a lemon, 3 bulbs of ripe lemongrass. 1 cup of cranberry juice, 1 pomegranate, 2 cups of strawberry juice. 1 fennel, 8 stalks of kale, half a lemon, 3 pieces of radish, and 1/4 of pineapple. Here are the foods that should be avoided if you want to minimize the asthma attacks. Vegetable oils that contain corn and flour matter as they are proved to lead to inflammation of the respiratory tract. Citrus fruit. Alcohol and soft drinks. Sodium and monosodium glutamate, which can cause narrowing of the bronchial tubes and lead to asthma attacks. Foods of animal origin such as eggs, milk, meat.